We are here at the 307 Lakeshore Boulevard Building Sidewalk Labs venue. It's Institute of Navigation's 9th annual Autonomous Snowplow Competition. And Sidewalk Labs Toronto was generous enough to bring us here and host this event. This year we have 8 teams competing. They've been working hard on these. It takes probably six to nine months for a team to put a robot together.
So this is Dunwoody's Project Wendigo. This is an autonomous snowplow platform we've been developing for the last 2 years. To be able to sense everything around it, autonomously navigate, keep track of where it's at and not get lost, has been a huge problem that we've had to try to overcome through software and advanced technologies.
The real question when you build robots that you have to think about is, where am I? And the next big question is, where do I want to go?
The biggest thing is that we hope to be able to perform as well as we did last year, if not better. We were able to take first place last year, so we're here to repeat that because ultimately we're here to win. And our biggest fear is obviously we don't want the robot to explode or to go rogue and hurt anybody.
Sky, you rock! Let's go, Otto! Go, Team Wendigo!
Go, Blue!
Snowman!
Looking at this in the front row, we've all got a good spot to see what's happening on this sunny Toronto day, Saturday, January 26th, as the Snow Devils prepare for their first run. Let's count it down at 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's plow! Let's count it down for Team Yeti. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's plow! Slowly, surely, we're almost back on track.
Let's go, Yeti! Come on!
Yeti! Look at the speed. Go, Otto, go!
Nice!
Yeah! Come on!
All right, let's hear it for Team Thondar. Come on!
Yeah, Thondar!
The button has been pressed. The vehicle takes off. Slow, steady, methodical, powerful. Wendigo. I like the cut of your jib, Wendigo. And there you go. That's a nice autonomous robot. Let's hear it for Wendigo. Yeah!